Question is, then, ready?
Dude, I'm super ready.
Are you ready to rumble?
Oh shit! Going!
Oh shit!
Oh fly, you gotta set the game to Outlast. Your game source, OBS. You got a black screen right now. So Brian and LT Moto.
Yo. Hello.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I changed it.
Okay.
It's good now. I fixed it. We're good now.
Yeah.
We are ready to roll now.
Hey, Ninja.
Okay. Let's do this then. Let's go normal, cause I'm no fucking pro. I'm no pro Outlaster.
Not yet.
Yo, Clash with Ninja, what's up, what's up? You're tired? Well then go to bed, face. Alright, that's cool, Brian.
Is this a scary game?
Yo, Moto! Guys, can we get a Moto in the chat real quick, please? He just gifted me Black Ops 3. Wow. Yo, thank you. Thank you! Holy shit, thank you. That is really cool. I don't know if it'll run though, Moto, but I can try it. I appreciate the gifts.
Yo, Graywin, what's up, bro? You lied to me. She did.
Because my internet started working. Yo, how long is this going to take to add to my library? Holy shit. Can we go ahead and just add it already, please? Give me a second, guys. Hold on. I'm gonna shit my pants. I've played it before, and I'm still kind of worried that I'm gonna get scared. Holy shit, dude. That's crazy. Yomoto, thank you, bro. That is crazy. Dubstep, it is a great game. I love this game too. I haven't played the DLC yet though, so I'll probably, once I finish this, I'll play the DLC. It's 11:25. Oh, I need to turn off the light.
You better turn that shit off, bro. Get them depends nearby too.
Damn, it's really dark in here. Holy shit. Bro, I'm about to get stabbed in the back. It's 4:20. Go to bed, Graywind. Hey, Dubstep, what's up? Okay, you don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consulting at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I'm very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happen there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. God is too mainstream? Bro, we'll play Rainbow, I promise you, alright? Just, give me some time, alright? Please? Give me some time, bro. Alright, can we get this intro over with? CW, how you liking the stream, dude?
I'm not even watching.
Oh, dude. My
you're
number
scary,
one.
Man, I ain't gonna watch.
My number one fan's not even watching? There's not anything in here? I thought there was. Okay. You know, the sensitivity is way too high for the mouse. Get some popcorn. Are you guys scared, dude? I'm totally freaking out right now. Super fucking scared. Alright, let's do this. Yo, Deadpool Gaming, what's up? Yo, I got pizza. I'm gonna go I'm gonna take a shower. Alright. This game is so scary. Oh yeah, dude, it's super scary. Anyone remember Eli? Yeah, of course we do. I'm so tired from jump scares. My guard is down. Oh, no. Can we... Bro, these harsh sounds and noises are gonna be the end of me. It's just your feet. Why are your streams have to be so late? I've just been streaming really late recently. I'm sorry.
Mostly because of our internet.
Yeah. And they're coming by to fix it tomorrow. So it should be good and settled by then. Fucking hell, really? God, that's dumb. Yo, Icy. I don't see Icy. You here?
I don't see him. You're in a pissy W's pants.
Something in here?
Yo, what's up, Bomber? Cracking.
Yo, Bomber. Who told you to play this game on stream? CW.
Yeah, my bad, bro. Dude, why you gotta call me out like that?
Oh, I don't know, dude. Oops, I think I reloaded a battery too soon, though. Fuck that door, dude. Close that bitch super fucking loud. Okay. Murkoff Psychiatric Systems Project Wall Rider, Mount Massive, Colorado, case number 174, patient initials, WPH, Billy. The date and all that, patients 19, gender male, and the doctor's call, Houston. Therapy status. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Diagnosis. Spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation. Hematocrit. Centrifuge. Again failed to separate erythrocytes. Highly worrisome. MRI revealed arrhythmic REM / NREM cycle, laughter in NREM state. That was creepy. He's laughing in his sleep. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff in the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security. Despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. No. The only Traeger on company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. Murkoff Psychiatric System Project Wall Rider, Mount Massive, Colorado. Do you guys want me to read those or should I just skip that shit?
Read it. It's cool.
I know, dude. Okay, didn't want to go in there anyway. What? There you
He says skip it.
Fuck the reading?
Flash says okay. Fuck the reading.
Alright, I guess I'm not reading. It's a backstory though, it's important. Jesus. A resounding no for reading. Fucking hell.
That.
I forgot how loud the fucking noises are in this fucking game. Yeah, guys, it's really loud, so be warned.
You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for the security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Alright, dude, just for you, I'll get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
Alright. Oh my god. I knew that was gonna happen too, remember that shit.
Who are you then?
Yo, afterlife, what's that mean?
Yo, what's up?
Yo, Moto, don't give that shit away. I know.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
If you die, can you play God? You really don't want to watch this, do you, Class? Good lord, dude. That guy's guts and shit, dude. Damn. He got fucked up. Alright, you guys overwhelmingly said no reading, so... I won't read. There was a battery or somewhere.
Good, if you want, I don't mind. We finished the game in a series of. Probably, okay.
Yo, sick fucking channel, dude. My favorite goddamn channel, dude. That's dope. Watching your channel right now. No, I hope so, dude. I hope I'm getting two extra viewers right here. That guy's not really watching, but you know. Have fun. Kill him? I can't. Plus, that's kind of rude, Graven. Can't kick him either. I totally wouldn't click the kick button by now, they're good.
Yo, Skinny, what's good?
Yo, Skinny. Yeah, I've played the game before. I haven't played the DLC, though. I'm feeling unsettled right now. You're trying to get a headshot on me, bitch, I'll corner peek your ass, you know? Fucking. Witness, okay? And an arm. And a head. I'm actually in the restroom watching this. I'm doing good, Skinny. How you doing, CW? Skinny's asking. Hey, CW.
Yo, I'm here.
How you doing? Skinny's asking.
I did. I missed it. Left a comment. I said, good, bro.
Nice.
Oh, I have one request from you. Is to pause what you're doing. And make sure Streamlabs work.
Why, what's up?
Is it, I don't think it's working.
Streamlabs, you say?
Yeah.
Why wouldn't it be working? What's wrong?
I don't know. I clicked test subscriber and nothing came up. How am I creepy? Dude, you're the creepiest dude out there, man. You're like cobwebs coming out of your nose. What are you doing with your hand?
Yeah, it's not working.
Probably just have to launch it, right?
Probably just have to what?
Launch it. Little box, the green box.
Maybe, yeah. I don't know, it doesn't seem to be working.
Do you have the browser source muted?
Muted?
Yeah.
No, I don't even know how to do that.
Click the eye.
Oh, no, they're not. None of them are.
Okay. I'd rather watch porn than this. Yo, who's hurting Skinny's feelings, dude? Damn, Skinny has feelings. I didn't even know. Stop doing that, guys.
Should I just replace the link? See if it works.
It'll probably be the same. You launched it, right? You got the thing? Like, you got the,
Yeah, it's up right now.
La. Hello, oh. Hello.
And nothing comes up?
Yeah, it did that time. I just don't see anything in OBS. Okay. Yo, Lewis, what's up?
Alright, FaZe, you can chill with that.
La. La. Hello, hello, hello.
Yeah, it's working. Wait, why is it down here?
Alright, that was pretty funny. Making CA.
Sorry guys, I know. This is boring.
What?
That was bothering me.
Hey, CW.
Yo.
Is it okay if I do the donation on the left side like I just did, and then...
La! Hello, hello, hello!
On that side? Oh, they both pop up on the same place.
It is the same thing, yeah. The same alert box.
Then why is there two... Anyway. Alright, sorry guys, we're good. I don't know why that wasn't working. That's weird. Okay. Is that Ninetales? I guess so, technically. It was just something that was on OBS, and I thought it was really cute. That's why I like it. You have to have your stuff set to public for it to pop up Clash. Right, CW? Like, people have to be able to publicly view your channel or something, right?
Publicly view your subscribers.
Publicly view your subscribers. Yeah. You guys like me playing this? Like, a lot of you seem to not really be enjoying this. I suppose I could switch games if you guys don't want to watch this. Up to you guys, though. Because I want to play what you guys want to watch. This game on Nightmare is hard as fuck. What's up, Fear, by the way?
Hell yeah, it's a hella good game. Stop it, Kenny.
No. My headset's gonna die soon, I think.
She doesn't want to play PS4. I don't know why.
I really don't want to do this part. This is easily my least favorite part of this whole game.
Aw, how sweet.
Really don't like this part at all. I missed someone's donation? What are you talking about? LT, what do you mean? I don't see a donation on the Streamlabs. Hey, CW.
What up?
Did somebody donate?
Nah.
I don't know. Moto said somebody did.
When was the last time you played BF? Fucking months ago.
Yeah, it's been a long time. How do you change subscriptions to private? You go to channel settings, I guess.
Be in your settings, I think, like in your page.
That was a hard frame rate drop right there.
Who's there?
Fuck off, bro. I'm scared the fucking hell out of me. Yo, Marvel. What the fuck was that? Holy fucking shit, I just had a heart attack. I fucking hate you, CW. CW, you're a cut, you know that? Shit.
It's the best laugh I've had in a while.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
This fucking ear rape and a half. Oh my goodness.
LT blowing my cover and shit.
I legit muted my mic so fucking fast. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, alright. Fucking hell.
Get pranked, bitch!
Dude, what pisses me off is I gave you that idea and completely forgot about it. Alright. I don't really remember how this shit works. I'm in here, alright? Long.
Oh shit.
Oh my goodness.
Best laugh I've had in a couple days. I muted my mic. You can hear me laughing so hard.
That was pretty mean, dude. Hurt my feelings. Hurt my motherfucking feelings.
Oh shit. Fuck you, CW, suck my hairy cock. Alright, bro.
I just shit my fucking pants? I believe it, dude. If you guys shit your pants, I did too, dude.
Dude, I heard the first part of the scream, and then I heard you mic mute.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Oh god, I thought he was gonna check under the bed! I think I'm good. I played the stream and I shat all over the place. Good lord, that scared me fucking so bad.
What's up, Solby?
Yo, Solby.
Alright, which one of you fucks dislike?
Ooh. Please don't, Afterlife, please. Just don't do it for the sake of everyone here.
We got two now. I love it.
We good now? That pussy gone?
Pussy crashed. You did stream, not taking any chance.
CW, can you stop telling them, please? Fuck, I'm so screwed.
Great win.
Batteries. Praise Jeebus. There's nowhere to hide here. Yo, Naruto, what's up? Okay. Pause it right here. Hey, CW.
Yo.
Now I know why you were checking to see if the fucking The notifications were working. Like, why didn't it work? Because you were trying to ambush me, piece of shit.
I donated and nothing came up. I was like, fuck. It must be fucked up. And that's why I asked you to do it.
Horrible. You're a horrible human being.
If I donate $69, does a picture of Kyle's underwear show up? Sure, dude.
It's a dingo dollar. Please inform me.
No idea.
Hey there, Feeler.
Did you get a mod? No. The usual thing, just being here. Being nice with everyone.
Yo, Al, what's up? And I'm already 5 fucking bajillion. Alright. I don't remember what to do now. Did I go back to this? Yeah, probably. Alright, fuck me. The door is gone. Whoa, that's a big fucking needle.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can.
Why'd he say yo a million times? Okay.
Can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to witness.
That ugly motherfucker. You see that guy's here? He's ugly as fuck.
Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth.
Dude, you know who else is ugly as fuck? That bitch from The Exorcist.
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel.
If someone donated CW, I haven't seen it yet, so.
Alright, I've been in the car all car trip all day. Damn, man.
My headset died.
Your
there
legs
for a second.
Like shit.
Do you hear me, CW? Hello?
Yo.
Do you hear me, bro?
I can hear you.
Alright. Guys, subscribe to my channel. Yo, Clash, you better be joking, boy. Clash, you better be joking, boy. Thanks. So this is my second account. I'm GA. Oh, right, Glass.
You must got some quick fingers. Be able to play.
Nah, guys, I'm sure he's joking.
I'm not sure, dude. It would make a lot of sense.
Is that a fetus? I don't know what that is, but it's disgusting. Can I close this door? Yeah, bye, motherfucker.
Ah, motherfucker!
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be.
Guys, get a good luck, dude.
Not here.
We give him a run instead.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, We kill him slow. Such patience. I want to.
You're looking at it right now.
You know exactly what I'm looking at.
Dude, you love that shit, huh?
Nah. What's our nation?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Okay. Gonna jump at me?
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always.
God, that noise is so disgusting.
Sleep no more. Space. Oh, leave me alone.
Fucking hell. Asshole.
Be back, no more
sleep. I don't really remember where I'm supposed to go. What?
Oh man. What? I spelled your wrong. And I used the wrong one. And he goes bye.
Guys, I'm joking. I'm PewDiePie. I believe it. Makes sense to me. I don't remember what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Oh, here we go.
Okay. Yo, was he fucking a dead body?
He was shoving his ass up a dead body, I think.
Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
Okay. Where I came from. Sorry, I keep getting confused. Yo, Nicholas, what's up? Flash, is that seriously your phone number? Jesus Christ. Why, Outlast, this game is so old.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
Maybe because, it's the second one's coming out soon. Maybe that's why.
You guys didn't wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Okay. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Right. Sounds like a good idea. Wait, you let him call Sully? CW.
What?
You let him call Sully?
Now sound the
No.
Oh. Yo, Trey, what's up? It's supposed to be scary, Nicholas, yeah.
Hey, Reflex gave Grey Wind present number.
If you guys get sick of me playing this, I'll eventually switch to another game, sure. Hey, I went down the drain, dude. You happy?
Dude. Clash doesn't know who he's talking to, bro. I will call that number.
I'm cool, bro. I swear. I'm cool, dude. I swear, I'm dope as fuck, okay?
Either a kid or a maniac, yeah, true. Alright, I'll call him with Skype.
Yo. Asanovich? I don't know. What's up, man? I don't know if that's another account or if you're new, but either way, welcome.
I believe I've seen him.
Welcome, my friend. Sorry for butchering your name. Nah, Clash, I'm good, dude. Appreciate the offer. You seem like a cool guy, but, you know. I'm good. Fuck! Run! Bitch. I can give you my mom's number. Nah, Clash, I'm good, man. Thanks, though. Hi, first time watching you. Come check out LS. Low price, sounded fun. Yeah. That's why, I bought it. Well, CW bought it for me. Your phone died, CW? Oh, no.
That's just an excuse for me not to call anybody.
Well, now they know. Savage. Hey, buddy.
Tell your friend to call me. Hell no, Nicholas. Why would I be scared?
Yo, Afterlife? Isn't that right, Kyle? Are you guessed, dude? You're not committed to Gabby? You're not committed to Grey Wind?
I mean, there's a lot of fish in the sea, you know what I mean?
Bro, what do you mean? That was not my number, L. You guys want me to play another game soon, or what? Or should I just play this until I get tired of it? Cause I'm actually pretty far already. instruments.
Yes, I play the instrument.
Well, I don't know how the fuck you didn't see me, but I... I'll play some more Outlast. Is it scary or not? Okay, CW/Anarchy. I've seen some other dude's channel having Elgato Gaming. Don't know what that is, but yeah, he had it. What do you mean, Bomber? And no, it's definitely scary the first time playing through it. And even playing a second time, you'll definitely still get jump scared, but it's always better the first time, obviously.
Yeah, BO3 mods are fun as fuck. I just don't think the computer very well.
Plus, I still have to download BO3 anyway. I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience. Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now
we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
I believe I found it during my search for a GTX driver install last night. I forgot his freaking name. But what do you mean, Bomber? Like, what's the relevance? Like, why are you bringing it up? I'm just a little confused. I don't know why you're bringing it up. Guys, let's be nice, okay? Come on. Everyone, let's just be nice. Like, you know, let's not respond to others in kind of a rude way. That'd be nice, thank you. That was pretty good, though. That was pretty good. Bitch.
Vanished without a trace.
I just had sarcasm.
What was my intention?
He thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
Yo, we gave them the fucking ruse, dude. You bamboozled those bitches. Here, think I've been in here before. I should play Outlast? Alright. I'll think about it. Thanks for the suggestion, Naruto. Where is this room? What's the point of this? Alright, if you're not back later, Al, have a great night. Dude, let me play. I'm gonna play all of those games right now, all at once. Madden 05, Tetris, play Skyrim. Jesus Christ, Greywin. Fucking hate you. I fucking hate you so much.
That was really good timing.
Yeah, it was really good timing. Holy fucking shit.
Yeah.
Ooh. I almost got killed because of that shit. Who donated that? Was that you?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Oh. Your tears feed my thirst, is that what that said?
Yeah.
I ran the wrong way.
Yeah, Player Unknown. That's a game we both really like. Like a Royal Rumble game.
Holy shit, dude. Player Unknown's Battlegrounds, yeah, bummer. Fat fucker can't keep up. for that one. This shit is too fucking loud. Yo, CW.
Yo.
My heart is slowly deteriorating. Dude, you're gonna give me heart palpitations and I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, no way.
With PayPal. PayPal's a website. You can hook up your credit card or your debit card. Right now. It's like an easier way to pay. Yeah, I'm gonna sign in and click pay. And all that stuff. PayPal app. It might have an app. Probably do. Yeah, Nicholas, that was good timing. A good time.
Thanks, man. You're dope. Appreciate it, dude.
What's the experiment? The dead will roar on the living.
Did you know that you are now getting paid if you have 1,000? That's not how it works. You don't just get paid, you have to apply for a partnership. But yeah, the only way to have ad revenue now is if you have at least 10,000 combined total channel views, yeah.
You do though, you got like 25.
Yeah, I could if I wanted to, but I'll probably make like 5 cents, so what's the point?
Yeah, dude, 50 cents a month. Woo! every 2 months, we're gonna go down to 7-Eleven and get a dope candy bar.
Me neither. Nah, I mean, I don't want to do that to you guys, because, yeah, like, I'll get 5 cents, but then you guys have to sit there through ads, and that's kind of dumb. Wait, can you even put ads on a live stream? Oh, yeah, like, after it's done recording. Hey.
Yeah, click on the stream.
But yeah, no, that's dumb. You know what I mean, Clash. Maybe not 5 cents, but you know what I mean.
Worth it.
Yeah, it's really not worth it. No, Nicholas, I'm not joking. It's literally that much. Maybe not that little. Maybe even less, I don't know, but it's just, you don't get a whole lot of money from ads.
Like, every couple thousand views, you get like a couple bucks. So, 100 views video. Wouldn't be very much at all. It depends what ads they're playing on your video, too.
Yeah, because the... the more, like, well-known companies, like Coca-Cola and shit, those are the, like, more high-paying ads.
Around Christmas time, they pay more.
What'd you say? Around Christmas time what?
Around Christmas time, they pay more money for ads.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Why is that? Just because it's...
time of the year to spend money.
Yeah. I guess that makes sense. What amount of subs do you need to get paid, or is it mute? You need to have 10,000 total channel views, like lifetime channel views, before you can put ad revenue on. But even then, you know, you're not really going to make much. Why is this? Oh. Oh, we're going down into the sewers already? Bro, I'm tearing through this game, CW.
You're a fucking beast.
You're a good YouTuber. You stream every day. If you make BOT and BO3 streams, you'll be able to get more subs and grow. I don't exactly stream every day, but... it's just, it's hard. Because... I really did screw myself over whenever I took a big break, because I had some really good momentum behind me. I was growing super, super well at a really fast rate, and then I just stopped, and people were like, eh, you know, why? They're just done, or whatever, you know what I mean? It's hard to recover from something like that. So, just take it one step at a time, baby steps, and... we'll see where it goes from there. Started 6 months ago? Yes, I did. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh yeah, I gotta crawl through here, right? That's right, I remember. You deserve more than this. Really, you deserve at least 10k. Well, you know. Whatever.
All in due time, my friend.
I mean, of course, I'd love to get there, but, you know, that's a long shot right now.
Make a video saying nudes at 2K. How about CW nudes at 2K?
Dude, we hit 2K right now, if that was the case.
Yeah, dude. Dude, I'll release a dick pic at 10K.
I'm getting kind of tired of this. I think I'm gonna switch games, guys. I'm getting tired of this already.
Damn, really? For.
An hour and 15. Yeah, I'm gonna switch games, actually. What should I play?
Dick, hairy dick. Not that hairy and it's not that big. Maybe not big. Yeah.
What do you guys want me to play? Anything in particular?
Dude, just play what makes you happy.
Then I want to play CSGO.
Ew.
Would you guys mind if I played CSGO? Alright. Let's see CSGO then. Sorry, CW, I know you don't like. You wanna play? You could play with me.
No, I don't want you to stream that, so I'm not gonna play with you.
You don't want me to stream it? Why? I don't know. I don't get why you don't want me to stream CSGO, man.
It's just, it's not gonna help you.
Oh well, I'm gonna stream it. I wanna play it. Like, you act like BO2 is gonna help. Like, nobody's here anyway. It's just people we know. So, oh well. Okay, fine. I'll play zombies, I guess. Nah, I'm gonna play zombies, guys. Why am I still getting Outlast music? Close the game.
And the stream is there a new one?
And the stream is there a new one?
Mm-hmm. Because this is a let's play. Literally says Outlast. Let's play number one.
Alright, good point. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream real quick, guys, and then I'm gonna start back up in a second. So